How's it going?
Good, man. Nice to see
yeah,
you.
Yeah, good.
Okay, we have marshals here just so you guys know they're going to be wearing the vest.
And black folks, people think that the ghetto was an accident. That was policy. They took money out of the areas where black folks lived and they put it in the suburbs. So when you see the conditions that black folks are living in, it has nothing to do with some culture of poverty. It has everything to do with policy and racism and structure and systems and institutions that denied us life chances, that denied us the ability to have jobs, that denied us
That's right, teacher.
So when we say Black Lives Matter, that's what we mean. Until you address that shit, nobody, you can't say all lives matter.
That's right!
What we're fighting for, what these people don't get, we're fighting to make all lives matter mean something, but it doesn't until you recognize the oppression of black people.
Yeah!
All these racist cops, we don't need them.